Arundhati Roy. Who can know from the word goodbye what kind of parting is in store for us?